You're on here, Dad. I know how to do it.
Well, see our beautiful shrub that we had to cut down to the beginning and start over again? Come into the new Hart household. Welcome, welcome. Watch out, Kitty. Get back. First thing I hit is the cat in the front door. Come in.
Now, just be natural.
I'm just going to show Amy.
Okay. Get the plasma door. Yes. He'll get it. I'm afraid she's going to go out.
Come into our living room. This living room is a little bit larger than the one we have, but not much. Patrick, what do you think?
Wonderful.
Now I can put you down. The door's closed. Do you want lights or not?
Yeah, as much as we can. Get the view of the window go down to 4.
What?
And get the drapes too.
I already got drapes.
Get this. I think my nerf looks pretty over here. I put all of it together this time.
What's going on back here?
This little rascal, a 1,700 horsepower, spins a wheel. This was a snapper. I started over here. I have this big gun. It's got my stuff here, but I've got to fix this side, hang my lights, get the electrician in to put in my wiring, all this kind of stuff. Don't pay attention to this. This is going to the trash. This was left here. Well, this is a junk room here, but we have another room here. It's filthy. It's just full of stuff. But
let's just get the feel over here.
You can just see the size of the room. That's enough.
Okay. Everybody has to have a place to fit boxes.
Anyway, so this is it's actually a double car garage with space on both sides. Not much, just plenty of room. It's that door, right, because the guy had to have special made to fit this thing because it was so wide. And this is cedar, by the way, inside here, all the way around.
I was going to put all that stuff out.
John, did you go in the kitchen?
Yeah.
He didn't get the washer-dryer area, did he? Did you
get the washer-dryer area? We have also a little sink right here, folks, for us, if you...
Where are...
That's it, John. That's enough. You don't have to call us stuff.
Let's go out in the backyard and take a look. Okay.
You haven't gotten this room yet.
Okay.
Not on faith, anyway. I want you to particularly show that room in there. Show this...
Let's go out back first, then come back through.
Whatever you want to do.
Okay. All right.
Get back.
Uh-huh.
Come on. Come on.
Little sneaky boy.
Stay in here. Come on. Hey, Whiskey. See what happens when that stuff dries back?
Uh-huh.
They curl up a little bit?
Yeah,
a little bit.
Fast!
There's my whiskey. Hey there, pumpkin. He's a big boy. He's a big dog. Okay, wait a minute. Wait.
That's good. Get out of your way. Let's go back inside.
All right, just a second.
Show the speakers, John.
Okay.
Show this over in there. Come on down, John.
Okay.
This in here, now this is just strictly the junk room. If I had to fix it, I'm gonna make an offer to show the family thing. That's enough of it.
Goes into the
ceiling fan.
Ceiling fan. Get ceiling fan.
Ceiling fan?
I got everything on here, right?
Okay, that's good.
Is there a closet or something over here?
Yeah, there's a little.
Okay.
Come on out.
Wait! Who let her in?
Come on in there, bedroom. Okay. Show Granny, that's Granny's bed.
Granny, this is your room when you come.
That's right.
Right now they're taking in boarders. Anybody comes in off the street.
That's right.
Dad. Go in here and go for the grand finale. Okay.
You can shove in that suitcase. All her personal things in her suitcase.
Is that the front of the house?
Yeah.
Mammoth.
And my speakers.
Okay.
Hanging out in here.
Tops it off. Divine in the Orient. Where it's going to get solved. You can't escape.
Is this an MGM or a production, John?
Well, I haven't decided on the producer yet. I'm going to take the bids from everybody.
Let me get another one. Big deal, but.
Just the guy with the camera.
Excuse me. I'll show you.
Okay.
All these sliding closets. This guy did spend some money here.
Mm-hmm. That's nice.
Oh, if it takes some fast motion, slow motion. Another one here. For what it's worth. Get old Ken over here.
Hmm. Here we go.
What I like about this one is.
Playing hardball now.
Yeah, you know, it's got two different height things. Like that. Okay, you don't have to show everything that's in there.
I just wanted to show the two levels.
And then I got some shelves in this, and this is just full of my stuff that I get fixed out on. See these shelves built in, Jack? Solid.
Yeah, solid.
And a bath. You show this area in here. Let me get out of your way so you can get this good. And get into the bathroom, and that's it. We'll call it the production schedule.
Get this control knob here for the light.
All right. Show the mirrors on the ceiling over
there. You folks, would you like to have the air conditioner?
I'll come back to the mirrors there at the bench. I'll get this back.
I need $90 specifiers and 50 cents on what?
There's the mirror on the bed.
The mirror on the bed?
They removed it when we were coming. Yeah.
I hear the dinner call, so.
John, get this parquet tile in the front hall.
We'll make it quick. Better move out, Mom. Here we come. Face of bliss.
Her eyes are just slit.
The tail of bliss.
You're not feeling it?
He's not. Yes, he is.
Yes, he is.
Well, come into the kitchen. Here's my chopping block. Here's my cabinets.
There's a cat.
All right, there's the cat. Okay. Take a sweep. Show
your
turkey.
Okay. What's that?
What?
All right.
Come back. Okay. I want this. Here's my turntable where I can find all my spices.
Okay. Never seen one quite like that.
It's nice, isn't it? Yeah. Nice. The oven.
Oh, my.
The circus unit.
And show you good drawers.
Oh, and my deep drawers that I can keep all the junk in. I've got two deep drawers. And I've got storage above the oven and below. Sink. This is my sink that I like so much. It has the garbage disposal in a shallow end and a deep, large sink to wash dishes in.
Dishwasher.
Yes. And get on this side and show the refrigerator. The door to the dining room.
Oh, yeah.
You still on?
Yeah, I can do this later too. I'll go in there later. Same cuckoo clock.
Wait, wait. One more thing.
The window gets
shut the table.
That I can. I don't have any cord. Where do I get it? Get him to come to the window.
He can't because there's flowers.
Don't.
Get him to go to the right side.
Don't do it, please.
I've been trying.
There he is.
Get him out of there.
Hold it.
Come on.
She's very, very, well, both of them are. All three of you are.
Yeah, well, yeah, I know about that.
That's too short. Cut him off the
piece. The one on the right is his friend.
Oh, go good with the soundtrack.
Are you doing this?
This is the garage.
Go back into there. See where you keep the drinks.
Is this catching?
Good year.
Yeah.
Good year.
That's what we're gonna have for dinner. Some vino.
Wait a minute. Wait. Wait.
Wait a minute.
We've got a seat in there for you.
Uh oh.
Did you say you had water in there for
seat?
Yeah. That stick it over there. We had that in our old. John, get whiskey on the table. Whiskey on the table. Yeah. John.
You're on here, Dad, if you talk.